What's the future? We'll either have a breakthrough or a breakdown. We'll either have a third spiritual awakening, or America will continue in the slow decline of spirituality.
I think in churches there's part of that industrial age kind of happening right now, where we have fewer places but they're larger. And there's people managing and running the machines that aren't as tied into growing their faith as they are into becoming professional at doing what they do in that industry.